What is up, everyone? Welcome back to your daily dose of Heroes of the Storm. My name is Saren Death, and today we are playing Nova. Let's get into a game. Locked and loaded. Alright, today we are back in the Sky Temple. My team, Stitches, Nova, Abathur, Tychus, Arcanus, enemy team, Falstad, Murky, Thrall, Vala, and Nova. Okay, so I just want to start this off by saying I do not play a lot of Nova, so my snipe skills may be a little rusty, and I'm going to try and keep them on point, but we'll see how things go. Alright, so for our first talent, we're taking Ambush Snipe. This is going to increase the damage of our snipe when we come out of Cloak. We have about a second after Cloak is over to take that snipe and get the 20% increased damage. I agree, it would be very cool to have some kind of like quick match draft mode type thing. Alright, W is called Pinning Shot. This is going to deal some damage on the enemy and slow them. Oh no. Okay, I still see the Thrall over there. Whoa! Oh, I'm spotted. And I'm jumped on, and I'm dead. Wow, that was a lot of them. Okay. Come back out to here now. Alright, so our E is called Hollow Decoy. You saw me use it right there for a few seconds. This is going to throw down a decoy of yourself. It does not deal damage yet, but it may. But it may. Depending on how you talent. Okay, good job, team. Yeah, bringing it back. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and steal this vision now. I'm going to go ahead and soak a bit in this lane here. Alright. So, Hollow Decoy, like I said, it does some movements. It's going to sort of look like you, but not really. But not really. I'm a terrible laner as Nova, so I'm just going to go over here. I'm going to... Hello, buddy. Okay, we're going to go ahead and we are going to take down this minion right on so we can get some healing. And some mana. Okay. Whoa! Got spotted. And they're doing a good job spotting me. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and tap really fast. So, Hollow Decoy, like I said, it looks like you. It moves a little like you. It has a set pattern that it will move, and it does no damage. Our trait is going to increase our basic attack range slightly. We're going to go ahead and start getting gathering power stacks. I'll go over those in just a second. Oh, no. Okay. So it's going to increase our range 20% further, and we can see a little further as well. And of course we're going to get the cloak. Now, like I said, most of activating an ability like mounting or hearthing or anything of that sort is going to uncloak you, and using an ability like snipe or pinning shot will also uncloak you. So keep that in mind. Alright. Okay. So the Hollow Decoy, it can fool the enemy only a little bit though. Only a little bit. We're going to try and go back into stealth. I'm trying to stay stealth. I wonder if I can sneak in this bush. I can. Alright, Artanis with the hat. He's going to do okay. He's going to be okay. Alright. Hopefully I'm making up for my earlier goof-ups. Alright, the hammer is out. Okay. I'm going to go ahead back up to the top lane. Help with the soak up here. Excuse me. Seem to have something caught in my throat. Okay, so just as a note, when you are cloaked, you are not completely invisible. You are not completely invisible, as you saw right there. You can be seen. You are like a little shimmer. You're like a little shimmer. We're going to be taking anti-armor shells, this talent here. Our basic attacks are going to hit harder, but attack slower. What we're going for. Hit harder, but attack slower. All right, so I didn't go over gathering power. So gathering power, what this does is every time you get a takedown on an enemy. So every time you are in the efforts to kill an enemy, you are going to get a stack of gathering power. Now, stacks of gathering power, what these are going to do is they will... I'm just going to mount up. I'm just going to let these minions kill themselves so I can just get the soak here while Abathur does his thing in another lane. Grr. Waiting for that stealth to kick in. Alright. Okay, so she can pretty much just see me non-stop now. She's really, really good at catching those. Oh, I missed the snipe! Curses! Alright, I'm gonna drop that down. Oh! Very sneaky. Very sneaky and very smart. Alright, we're gonna get taken down here. That was unfortunate. Kind of bad on our part to get taken down that right before a shrine. That's alright. We should be up and down there. Hopefully before they get down there. Wow, look at those mines. That is a lot of mines. That is just funny. Almost there. Nice takedown. Alright, so gathering power. Every time you are part of an enemy takedown, you're going to get 1% increased attack power. This is going to help you deal extra damage to enemies using your abilities. Trying to stay cloaked so I can get a kill off here. The thrall comes out any further. Nice. Waiting for that snipe to come off of cooldown. Nice. Excellent work, team. Okay, we're taking precision strike. Is that heroic? Just gonna start. Okay, so... Precision Strike is an area effect ability that is going to deal significant damage in that area. Significant damage. The Murky is a running. The Murky is a running. Probably not the best person we have in here, but that's alright. Come on, attack my decoy. Ah, put it too far back. Okay, we can take this. We're just going to take some damage here. That's fine. Okay, so Precision Strike, area effect, big damage in that area. Really great for denying area, dealing damage to enemies who are running or who are really clumped up. Nice. Excellent job, team. Excellent job. Okay, so gathering power, like I said, 1% ability damage every time you get you're part of a takedown, and you're going to lose half those stacks when you die. So the idea is to not die. Right now we've got 6 stacks, so if we were to die, we would lose 3 of them. Okay. Oh, they want to take a boss already? Wow. Alright, so if they want to take a boss, I'm going to come over on this side. We're going to put our decoy down right there. Maybe they'll attack the decoy. They will. Help Tychus take this thing down. We are not the best laner. We are not the best person to take mercenary camps. There's a Nova right over here. Saw her. Oh, I saw her again. Alright, we're just going to continue to soak in this lane. Uh-oh, Tychus did go down. Alright. I'm going to go with my team here. Group up. I'm going to try and stay safe, stay in the back lines. Curses. Okay, at this talent tier, we're going to be taking Lethal Decoys. Now, there are other talents in this talent tier that I do like to take, but Lethal Decoys is what we're going to be taking. We need to get that extra damage out there and put a hurting on the enemy. Okay, he wants to take this. I'm all for that. That's a good plan. It's a good plan.
Some skill, it's true. You will kill.
We see that they are all top. We're going to put this down again. It does have a health bar, so it will go down if the enemy focuses it down. I'm just going to let my stealth tick in, and then so I can deal extra damage, this thing. Let my stealth tick in. Put that hollow decoy back down once more. See, if the enemy was catching wise, they would say, we don't know where they are at, but they are definitely not taking that bottom one. So they just sent false stat down here, check. I'm going to snag this really fast. Alright. So these guys will attack you even if you are stealth. It was a change that was made because, well, stealthers could just sit on the point, which they didn't like. And that is A-okay with me. Alright, we have a boss pushing in now. They're going to have to deal with that. We're going to put the decoy down. Attack the decoy, not me. Grr. So if I missed any of the talents, so lethal decoy, what this does is whenever you use your hollow decoy, the decoy will now use deal 25% of your damage. Keep the bullet to remember me by. Oh! No! Okay. At this town tier, I'm taking Crippling Shot. Crippling Shot is going... I don't know why, I just backed right there. Crippling Shot is going to put a vulnerability on the target of your pinning shots. Now when we pinning shot someone and then snipe them, it's going to deal extra damage. And that's what we're looking for. We're looking for... Basically, Nova is all about that burst damage. So every talent we are taking right now is to enhance that burst damage. That means they're taking 25% extra damage from all sources. That includes your holo clone. Your holo decoy. Oh no! Habitha went down. Now he's a ghost. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Ooh, that hurt. Oh! He messed my sniper, but that's okay. Okay, they're gonna be able to see me there. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave. I don't want to get sniped. We're gonna go hide in the corner, and then we're gonna back. Okay, we have a lot down. Yep, I agree. I'm going to head down there as soon as I am up. Shrines are active in 1 second. Okay, so the enemy will be coming down here. They already have the top one. We just need to... play a little safe. Your enemy has destroyed the fort. Put our holo decoy out. Yes, we are using all of our cooldowns. I really want to get this thing down, though, because this is very, very annoying to fight when you're trying to fight other people. Oh, did not get a stealth. Okay, I'm going to go back into stealth now. After I mount up. I missed. Acknowledged. Okay. The magic of the temple sleeps. Well, for some reason I auto-attacked without wanting to. Devious. Okay. Come over here, I'm gonna take care of this really fast. Oh, they've already got that. He's already taken care of it. I'm gonna head up here. On my way, Stitches. I'm on my way. Toss this out. So like I was saying, everything is all about the burst damage with Nova. You're trying to burst somebody down as fast as possible. You can see we have our maximum stacks right now of gathering power. That means we are going to be dealing significant amounts of damage now. Oh no! Oh, I am so down. Well, we had 15 stacks. We did not. Keep them because we just got killed. It's alright. We're now down to 8 stacks. So, at least it rounds up. Oh no! Tychus went down. No, Artanis! No! Okay, this is rough right now. We are in a very bad spot. That was a terrible call on Stitches in my part. We should have not gone down there. I guess we thought that we could go ahead and hopefully take them down. I guess not. Come on! She's so low! Okay, so at this town tier, we are going to be taking Rewind. This is going to give us extra burst. It's a 60-second cooldown. It resets the CD of all of our basic abilities. Okay, so we only did take down one of them. There were so many of them that were so low, though. Okay, so the enemy has definitely caught up. Let's see here. Structurally, we are in a worse spot than them, but there is a Nova right there. But hopefully we can play smart and pull out a victory. I definitely have goofed up quite a few too many times. Has not helped my team out. Just going to play smarter now and hopefully be able to do something here. Alright. We're traveling in a pack. As you can see that rewind. That's a decoy. Ah! I thought he was gonna keep going. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead up here. We should take advantage. We should take this first. Temples are up in 15 seconds. We can get this in 15 seconds. If we would have all come here, we could have gotten it in 15 seconds. All right. So I think I'm going to go down here and help Stitches out. Unfortunately, I have no mana. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and let myself stealth up. Come on, stealth up! Get this thing off me! Alright, whatever. Alright, he's calling for the retreat. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna back out. I really, really need some mana. Okay. There we go. I need mana. I need mana bad. Okay, we can still do this. Oh no. Okay. Just need a D up. Just need a D up. Oh my word, he did so much damage to me! Oh my word, so much damage. Okay. Okay. It's okay, team. It's okay. We're all coming back up. They're not currently pushing. We should be fine. Calm down. I'm playing Nova. I'm supposed to be the one who's like super salty, right? Like that's the way it's supposed to be? Nice. Beast mode Arcanist engaged. Oh, nice save by the Falstead. Oh, man. Okay. I am on my way, team. Okay, so we're back at 6 stacks now. Should be able to get down here and help out. Put the holo decoy out there. We're gonna go ahead and use our precision strike. We're just trying to get this thing down fast, super fast. They are here. Let Murky help us out. Oh, you should have left Murky help us. Okay, so we did just get the boss. Oh, nice try. We need to go stop this. This needs to be stopped. Oh my word. The boss is beating on their base. Come on, stand on the thing. Get on it. Get on it and we can win. Go, boss, go. Oh my word. And that is GG. Oh my word. So close at the very, very end there. I definitely made a lot of mistakes. Like I said, I do not play enough time. I do not play enough of Nova to really be great at her. She has the capability of really destroying the enemy team if you have good positioning and a lot of other factors come into play. Like, they're really bad at spotting you. Unfortunately, the enemy team was really good at spotting me this time, so I wasn't able to get the full effect. Here you go. Here are her stats. She can easily top the hero damage if you're able to. Again, this map is kind of strange because a lot of heroes, if you focus on the objective, you're not going to be in a lot of team fights unless the enemy is coming straight at you. A lot of times there's a lot of, they'll go up there and they'll do theirs, you'll go down and you'll do yours, and you'll exchange, and then you'll fight in the middle somewhere. But she has a lot of capabilities of putting a lot of hero damage out. This is not a very good showing of that. Most games that I do play her, I am number one hero damage, and you will be too, especially ones that focus around a lot of team fighting. Or a map where you can roam a lot. Okay, the talents, I know I did not go over them very well, so we're going to go over them real quick. Ambush Snipe, this increases the damage when you're coming out of stealth and you're using your snipe ability. Really great, you have 1 second to use the extra damage, a 20% bonus. Forward to Gathering Power, 1% ability bonus, up to 15% every time you kill or have hero takedowns increase this. So you don't have to get the kill, but you need to be part of the kill. And you lose half of this bonus when you die. At 7, we took Anti-Armor Shells. This attacks slower. Your auto attacks attack slower, but doing 250% more damage. So, it's basically a trade-out. You're hitting them really hard with one shot, and that's great. 10, we took Precision Strike. I know Triple Tap is nice, but I prefer Precision Strike because you can do a lot more with it. Triple Tap is, you triple tap somebody, there's an easy way to counter it, and then you're done. This, you can take down, you know, forts, you can take down structures, you can zone people out. If you're really good about placing it, you can knock enemies out, you can kill them easily. Very, very good ability. I prefer this 100% over triple tap, 100%. Lethal Decoy at 13, your Hollow Decoys deal 25% of your damage. At 16, Crippling Shot, just because the 25% increased damage is fantastic. It's from all sources, which is really nice. And it's for the duration of the slow as well. And at 20, we took Rewind. You could also take Bolt of the Storm if you really wanted to, or the Double Precision Strike. That is also very good. I prefer Rewind because at the higher levels, it's a lot more difficult to get those slam kills out there, I guess you could call them, those insta-kills. So having the Rewind allows you to double snipe, double pinning shot, whatever you need to do to take them down. Double Hollow Decoy for that extra damage. Now, really quick, I said that there was another talent that I really enjoyed taking. At, I believe it is 13, yes, instead of taking Lethal Decoy, if your team has a lot of damage on it already, and you're on a map where there's a lot more movement, and you're going from lane to lane much quicker, you don't have a lot of time to stealth, mount up, then go somewhere else and re-stealth, you can take Advanced Cloaking. So while you're stealth, your movement speed is increased by 25%, and you heal for 2% of your maximum health per second. This is a great sustain talent to take. Instead of taking Lethal Decoy, you take Advanced Cloaking, and you can pretty much just roam around. You're 25% faster just in Cloak alone, which is always great. It's great. So on smaller maps, I like to take this one so that I can roam lane to lane much faster. Much faster. And if I take a hit or two, well, I heal 2% of my maximum health per second. This just gives you that extra oomph in combat. You hit your target, you take some damage, you back out, you re-stealth, let your health tick up, go back in. You'll find yourself living a lot longer this way. But Lethal Decoy, definitely great for that extra damage if you find that you're not killing your squishies very well. But that's going to be it for today. Like I said, I don't play a lot of Nova, so I apologize for the mixes and the goofs and all that stuff in the play. But I hope that you guys still enjoyed this video. And until next time, I will catch you all later.